to the right.
Over Lake
Illawarra. And he should continue to climb.
Yep.
He goes out to Port Kembla. Now, he should not fly over Port Kembla. Why don't you fly over Port Kembla?
Yep. So, while Graham's going, and he's obviously heavier than the cadets, I'm throwing him in the back. But I put him
He is visually confirming the quantity of fuel in the tank by dipping the stick.
This is all we do, though. We just populate these parts.
primary runway here is runway 36, runway 34. The reason that we use 34 is when we turn the takeoff, take the noise out over Lake Lake.